just now. Leading through in the C2 race. Hungary.
Big decision taken there. The Hungarian decided to go to the left. Both of them there, so the Spanish and Great Britain went to the left. So there's no advantage one way or the other one with 40. But the big
looks like very improved.
The decision there was taking the effectively the fastest route by not getting involved in the drinking scenario.
The team is high now, and you can see that they didn't stop the drinking here of the coaches. That is a good sign that they are taking it very seriously now. And the team has increased quite a lot. It is a serious attempt to get rid of the beach now.
Around the ball from Stephanie. Stephanie Center, this is 2.5 over there. Over.
<音>没事，不影响的，你把镜头控制两边就行了。
are coming, still keeping together. No big initiative yet. That means that this will be really tough over the borders, and we hope that the C2 then will manage to get over the borders before the ladies come rushing through. Here they are, it's Hungary, it's Renacci in the middle of our casting who holds the initiative, and it is the second Hungary group, but here comes the Brits as well, but it's definitely Renacci in the middle of our casting who holds the initiative over this very decisive last quarter. Really doing a big effort now to get it back on the Hungarian doorstep. The Spanish group, Pérez Gómez, that finished 12th last year, but had a bronze medal at the European Championships earlier in July, trying to get back on the wash stand. But I think they didn't play that, because now, Renato Che and Ramona Faxali are running. We are really
the French boat over the portage in the ladies' race. Polish C2 over the portage. Just coming over in third place, stepping in the C2 race. It's Mundel and Sparkek from Ukraine.
This is your 10th gold medal in marathon racing, the same amount as Manuel Busso.
I'm very happy and I feel lucky that I was able to win this season.